A very good morning to you all. I am Abhijit Kaur Saharan. My dear students, before the starting of AV assignment, we are taking a pledge. You may speak with me in loud voice. Let's we start the pledge. I am Abhijit Kaur, commit to be vigilant and bear in mind at all times the risk to myself and my colleagues from COVID-19. I promise to take all necessary precautions that prevent the spread of this deadly virus. I promise to follow and encourage others to follow the key COVID appropriate behaviors. To always wear a mask or face cover, especially when in public places. To maintain a minimum distance of 6 feet from others. To wash our hands frequently and thoroughly with soap and water. Together, we will win this fight against COVID-19. After the taking of pledge, now we are doing GK Part 2, Life Skills. Lesson number 2, Things We Get From Plants. We already have read that chapter. Things we get from plants. Today we are doing question answers on it. Lesson number 2. The first question is, which leaf plants are used in our food? बच्चे leaf plant बताना है जो हमने अपने food में use करते हैं. The answer is spinach, fenugreek and radish. Spinach, fenugreek and radish. And the second question, which root plants are used in our food? Root plants बताएंगे बच्चे, कौन से root plants use करते हैं हम अपने food में? The answer is carrot, radish and beetroot. Carrot, radish and beetroot. Third question is, give the name of two stem plants. Two stem plants batane hai bachche humne. The answer is potato and ginger. Potato and ginger. And may you also be write the answer as like asparagus. Okay bache, humne stem batani hai ki hum kaun si stem plants use karte hain in our food. We write be here as like potato, ginger and asparagus. Okay, and the next one, fourth question, from which plant we get cereals? The answer is rice and wheat. Rice and wheat. The next, fifth question, from which plant we get spices? Spices कहाँ से मिलते हैं बच्चे? The answer is pepper, clove and cardamom. Pepper, clove and cardamom. Sixth question is, from which plant we get oils? The answer is mustard, sesame and olive. Mustard, sesame and olive. And the last question is, what we get from plants? The answer is, we get many useful things like medicines, paper, rubber, wood, cotton and
birds. We get many useful things like medicines, paper, rubber, wood, cotton, and fibers. एंड बच्चे आपने जे वाला वर्क अपनी फेयर नोटबुक ऑफ जीके पे करना है, ठीक है? और अच्छी तरह से बच्चे लर्न करना है कि कौन सा लीफ, रूट, स्टेम हम एज अ फूड यूज कर रहे हैं, कौन से प्लांट से हमें सैरल्स मिलते हैं, कौन से प्लांट से हम स्पाइसेस मिलते हैं, हमें कौन से प्लांट से हम ऑयल मिलती है, एंड हम प्लांट्स को किस पर्पज से यूज करते हैं. ओके बच्चे, I hope you will understood. Thank you. Bye-bye.